Church, it's true. It's very true. So listen, really quickly, how many of you guys out there have the DNA album? And there you go, Kevin's pants. So listen, it's been a while since we've been at this kind of venue. All you guys that got the seats up top, yeah, you have the best seats in the house. You can see everything right now. So if you think we're not really changing clothes, we are. You might want to pull out your binoculars to see my little cushion. It's very, very small. Hey, can we get some vibey mood music before we continue, please? There we go. So listen, ladies, I have a question for you. You guys recall a time back about 20 plus years ago, ladies, when you would throw your bras and panties up on stage at us? Remember that? Well, we do. So tonight, me and Kevin decided we'd like to return the favor, ladies. Over stinky underwear in my life. It's awesome. So if you guys haven't noticed, we're doing little snippets off the new album. And this next song is one of mine and Kevin's personal favorites. Let's just say, Manila, you guys have always been so passionate. Ah, you're picking up what I'm putting down? I'll be right back.
Yeah.